Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy Lonnie, baby. Back with another video today, man. Today I'm gonna do some legs in the park. And I'm gonna show you a couple exercises that you could do at home that you don't have to go to the gym. Just go to a sporting goods store, get yourself a little bit of dumbbells, get two dumbbells. That's all you need, get two dumbbells and just work. I'm gonna show you a couple of my favorite exercises as well. And I'm gonna tell you the most effective exercise that I do, whenever I'm doing legs. You see my legs? See, my legs is already is nice, you know what I mean? But I'm gonna show you my favorite two exercises that I do for legs all the time. So let's begin the video. I'm just gonna show you one rep of a couple of exercises that I also do, but then I'll show you my favorite. And I'll explain to you why it's my favorite. So this is one of my exercises right here you could do at home. Right here. See, two dumbbells. And if you have like a little bench in your house, right here. Two simple dumbbells. All you do, right here. One foot up. Come on. You could do that, get a couple of reps in. It's very good, it works very well. I'm gonna show you a couple more of my exercises that I do. Yeah, baby. This is a couple of other exercises that I also do for my legs. I'm gonna do one set of each exercise so you could just get. Once again, same dumbbells. Close legs. Just keep the weights to your side. Extend your arms. All you're doing, you're going down. There you go. That's another exercise that I do. I'll show you another one. All right. You put a plate on the ground. This. Right, this is a barbell plate. It's a barbell plate. You drop it on the ground. Once again, you take a dumbbell, just one dumbbell. And you put your back of your heels, you see? I'm putting my heel on top of the barbell. I'm putting my heel on top of the plate. So all I'm doing, putting my heel on top of the plate and my toes on the ground. Keep the weight in the middle of your chest. That's all you're doing, and you're going down. There you go. Now, I'm going to show you another exercise with a dumbbell again. This one, all you do, you open your legs. You open your legs and you keep your toes to an angle. You point each toe to an angle. Get your legs a little bit open. All you do, once again, you're grabbing the dumbbell. Bringing it in front of your chest and go work. Exercises, you know, that you could do for your legs. And now I'm going to show you my favorite exercise that I do all the time for my leg, and then I'll let you know why I do it all the time and why it works. Let's keep watching, man. And man, as you can tell, deadlifts. This is a I use this barbell for deadlifts and for squats, but today I'm working legs. So squats is one of the most effective way that you could do leg exercise. Whenever you train your leg and you do squats, I'm telling you, it's, to me, it's the best exercise when training legs. Nothing else. Hands down, squats. But anyway, I'm in the park, so I'm squatting. This is equivalent to a 45 pound bar with two 45 pound plates, which is the Olympic bar. The Olympic bar is 45 pound. This bar is not an Olympic bar. So, and then I don't have no racks. So I have to deadlift this shit, bring it up, then bring it to my back. But then bring it up. Now I work. That's ass to grass, meaning that me going as low as possible to get those reps. So if you're at home, man, those exercises that I show you, included with some squat, I'm telling you, bro, it's not gonna stop you. You see, I'm wearing a belt. Because it's good to, when you're doing deadlifts and squats, it's really good to wear a belt. You know, it protects your back, it protects your lower back. So I got my belt on. It's very good to wear a belt. If you're gonna do deadlifts is really good. Deadlifts and squats, try to get you a belt. It works real good. But I also have one more exercise. I'm gonna do a couple of more sets of deadlifts. I gotta do at least 5 sets because the weights are light. So I'll do like 5 sets. And I'll show you another exercise that I do all the time, man. And ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be my last and also one of my favorite exercises to do when you're training legs. Let's go, man. You see, I'm sweating out here, baby. I love it. Let me tell you a secret. I love it. Ha! Those are some of my favorite exercises, man. Whoever you are out there, do those exercises. I promise you, you're going to get the result. To the men and women of the United States military, all of our branches salute you. Thank you guys for everything that you do for us in the United States of America and for all over the world. To our allies all over the world, thank you guys very much as well. Always do what's right for everybody, guys, not just for you and your friends and families. Remember, what you do today is going to determine what happens to you tomorrow. Always be good in life. Always choose God. Always make God a part of your decision making, man. Let's go.